problem in the bay, a specific invasive species of purple sea urchins. This weekend, divers with the nonprofit Reef Check will begin the next phase of removal. This involves culling the urchins or killing them off by smashing them with a tool. They need to get the invasive species in check in order to restore kelp and sea life.
So we have a little map that we use, and we go out there to the site, and we're going to remove all but a certain number, so like all but four. So that'll mean like taking four of them that are of the average size and sectioning them off and culling, smashing with the hammer, all the remaining urchins on the rock.
Divers will take the next 2 weekends to do this. They expect to see results in about a month.